installation of a Roxtec CRS SLO seal. To install a Roxtec CRS SLO seal, you need the CSLO sleeve, the CRS seal, and Roxtec lubricant blue, as well as an Allen key. With a Roxtec CRS SLO seal, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in different types of cabinets, enclosures, and equipment. Prepare the opening. Make or verify an aperture. Remove all sharp edges to avoid damage to the rubber of the seal. Clean the aperture. Route a cable or pipe. Route the cable or pipe through the aperture. Adapt the seal. Assemble the sleeve around the cable or pipe. Achieve a 0 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. Adapt the seal by peeling off layers. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding seal halves. Install the seal. Lubricate the inside and the outside sealing surfaces with Roxtec lubricant blue. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of any spare seal. Do not remove the core. Insert the halves into the sleeve. Tighten the seal. Tighten the bolts crosswise in small steps. Bulging rubber and visible protruding lubricant indicate a tight seal. The rubber of the seal shall bulge on the back side. Make a final check. Approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to this application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product.